Night's Rescue by Tony, 1JH. The dragon was attacking the castle and ate the knight in one go up. So the wizard tried to put a magic potion on the dragon, but too late. The dragon flew away. So then the wizard used the magic airplane to find him. He found him in the castle garden. The wizard found a white rock on the grass. He whispered abracadabra. So the rock turned into a sword. Wizard chopped the dragon open and rescued the knight. They felt jolly.